I'm here to demonstrate two different things in this master bedroom. Control of a bedroom TV system with a Crestron home automation control screen, and also a pop-up TV lift that can spin around to this alternate sitting room position. So you can have one TV display serve two different purposes. So this is a Crestron automation touchscreen. It's the best remote control there is. It's very simple to use. I simply press the screen, wake it up, select my video source. I'm going to select a satellite dish, my high definition DVR. You'll see the doors retracted back, and this flat screen TV is now opening up. It's rising to face the bed. This technology's been around for a long time, but once this TV rises to the top, we'll demonstrate something quite unique, is how it could spin around to this different seating position. So we'll wait for it to rise to the top here. Almost done. We press the screen, hit my lift button. Now I could rotate it all the way around to the sitting room position. So here we go. And I could stop it. As soon as I let go of this button, it's going to stop at an angle, so I could let it go there. So now we're watching television here at the sitting room. So this gives you quite a bit of flexibility and a very simple way to control it with this touchscreen. And when I'm done watching television, I simply press the room off button. And now the TV is turning off. It'll automatically go to its position where it will line up, and then it's going to drop back down in the cabinet. And when it drops back in the cabinet, a little flap closes over the opening and it hides the television. If you'd like to get more information about this, please call DSI Entertainment Systems at 866-MY-AV-GUY or visit us online at dsientertainment.com. Thank you.